In a bid to improve health service delivery in the country, President Museveni recently instituted a monitoring and evaluation committee of the UPDF, headed by the Chief Political Commissar, Brigadier General Henry Masiko. The committee was entrusted with the role of supervising the construction of health centers in different districts undertaken by the UPDF Engineering Brigade. During a visit to Nalubiyeyo Health Center 3 in Amolata District, the committee was impressed by the works. The construction works at the health center are currently in their advanced stages and will cost a total of 1.4 billion shillings, as Lieutenant Tembo Bituha explains.
We have achieved the following. One, the construction of the OPD is at 80%. Two, the construction of the maternity ward is at 82%. Three, the construction of the staff house is at 83%. The construction of the two toilets is at 73%. Average progress is 81%.
Ochieng Alfred, the Nalubiyeyo LC3 chairperson, applauded the UPDF for improving health services in the region. He is optimistic that upon completion, Nalubiyeyo Health Center will offer quality services to the locals who have been trekking long distances to access health services.
Since the construction of Nalubiyeyo Health Center 3 began on April year 2022, we were very happy because the UPDF Engineering Brigade, who are constructing this Health Center 3, they are so corporate here, and even the community.
Afterwards, the committee proceeded to Luampanga Health Center 3 in Nakasongola District, which is also under construction by the UPDF Engineering Brigade. Here, local leaders expressed gratitude to the UPDF, further appealing to the Engineering Brigade to also consider improving other amenities, such as the public roads that are in dire states.
This facility was washed away by the floods. Our patients, and as the commissioner told, was at a stake, and not only that, community and even as workers whom we had were living under hard conditions, whereby they are living the predators along their quarters. As I talk right now, the condition I think is improving, because if you happen to look around, the works almost are on 80%, which means very soon we are going to be commissioning our facility.
Colonel Fulgence Miyaga, the administrator of UPDF Engineering Brigade, revealed that the UPDF is currently undertaking works on several projects amounting to over 129 billion shillings.
The Engineering Brigade is carrying out 129 projects worth 189 billion scattered all over the country as follows. The Office of Prime Minister has 9 projects.
We have done our internal evaluation, and that's the work my team is doing. I told the engineers when we were being commissioned that we are going to be their hard shell, so that they are not vulnerable. Before they fall into trouble, we are there, we say, don't go this direction. This is the work we are doing. And also to pick information on time, take it to our ministry, and the ministry then discusses with the entities.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.